Welcome to SipSci, your look into the science behind some of the biggest beverage trends of today. One of the hottest flavor trends recently is ginger. The versatile ingredient has found a place in the spotlight due to its bright, refreshing, and sometimes spicy flavor. Ginger originated and was domesticated in Southeast Asia on the islands between mainland Asia and Australia. From there, the plant was spread as far east as Hawaii and as far west as Madagascar. Today, ginger remains a prevalent ingredient in the food and drink culture around the world. In the beverage space, ginger beer and ginger ale specifically are celebrated for their application as cocktail mixers, nausea reducers, and refreshing alternatives to traditional sodas. Dating back to 17th century England, ginger beer was a sought-after alcoholic drink, fueled by colonization of the Caribbean where ginger agriculture could thrive. Millions of pounds of Jamaican ginger were imported to Britain every year. Traditional ginger beer is brewed with a combination of ginger, sugar, water, lemon juice, and a yeast and bacteria mixture called a ginger bug. In the 19th century, many ginger beers contained upwards of 11% alcohol by volume. But after export taxes were imposed on beers above 2% ABV, many producers decided to reduce the alcohol content of their ginger beers by introducing a shorter fermentation period. Where does ginger ale fit into all this? Modern ginger ale was invented in 1907 by John J. McLaughlin, a Canadian pharmacist. He called his drink Canada Dry Pale Ginger Ale. Because of the popularity of soda fountains, Canada Dry was made using carbonated water and flavor concentrate. The soda featured a more mellow, lighter taste compared to other syrupy ginger beers. It became widely successful, evolving into the global brand it is today. Over time, ginger ale and ginger beer have become more and more similar in production process and taste. Most modern versions of both drinks are created using carbonated water, sweetener, and ginger flavoring. In the Flavorman lab, our beverage architects like Khadija make a variety of styles of ginger beers and ales, both alcoholic and non-alcoholic, based off our clients' specifications. Some are smooth and mellow, while others have a spicier kick.
While the ingredients for most ginger ales and ginger beers are similar, there are infinite flavor possibilities. It all comes down to what the client wants their drink to taste like. No two products in our lab are made the same.
From medicine to refreshing beverage, ginger drinks have a 5,000 plus year history that has continued to change what the world is drinking. There's sure to be more innovation to come, and who knows, maybe your drink idea will be next. We'll see you on the next SipSci. Hit subscribe to see more Flavorman, and don't forget to follow Flavorman on social media. Visit Flavorman.com to learn more.